Well, ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for the CPW Trophy No Disqualification Match. Coming to the ring in a minute, the UK Dominator, accompanied by Vixen. He's coming out to the ring with some trays. This is a no disqualification match for the CPW Trophy. For current holder, John Harding, the Rocker. Now this man is a veteran around the UK scene. The UK Dominator, he's been around for a long time. For nearly 20 plus years. It's got to be nearly 20 plus years now. He's been around, maybe even longer than that. He is well known here in the UK. Tonight, he's got a shot at the CPW Trophy. And John Harding, oh, he's grabbed the microphone. Brad, I'm not going to let him talk. Here coming from UK Dominator. I can't believe he's just said that. Look at the crowd. Here he comes! Here he comes, the Rocker! John Harding! The current CPW Trophy holder! I gotta admit, I do love this song, Status Quo. Rocking all over the world, very fitting to the Rocker. Look at that crowd. Well, the Rocker, John Harding, he has held this CPW Trophy for 188 days. After defeating Marcus Painsley way back in August last year for the second anniversary. He's showing his appreciation to the fans. He's going all the way up. Up into the crowds in the balcony. Very entertaining man, John Harding. Likes to show his appreciation to the crowd. But will he retain his CPW Trophy against the UK Dominator, the veteran? But these two have had wars all over the country in the past almost 15 years. These two have been wrestling each other. And these two are no strangers. Oh, and straight away, UK Dominator going with that tray, and Harding ducks out the way. Just throwing him into the corner, and a splash from John Harding. The other side, and into an elbow. And again, oh, and a diving clothesline. Into the corner. And a Rocker. Up onto the top rope. and the double axe handle onto the UK Dominator. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Vixen is on the outside. This could be a factor in this match. And there it is. And like I said, I thought she could be a factor. She's grabbed the ankle of John Harding to stop him from running and diving over the rope, maybe. Oh, and there's that shot. There's the shot from the tray. From the UK Dominator. John Harding now, he's just hanging on that middle rope. He could be knocked clean out right there. Oh, and there's a shot to the back of the neck. With the tray again. Now UK Dominator, he is now in control of this match. For a baseball slide. Knocking John Harding to the outside of the ring. Like I said, ladies and gentlemen, the Rocker is the trophy holder and has been holding that trophy for the last 188 days. Oh, and there's the chop to the chest from the UK Dominator. And ladies and gentlemen, coming up soon, right after this match, we're going to be crowning the first ever CPW Heavyweight Champion. What's UK Dominator doing? He's choking John Harding with that chain that he had around his neck. And now Vixen's doing it as well. Well, it is a no disqualification match. Anything can happen. And now referee Connor trying to stop it. Telling him to get back in the ring. It's only a pinfall or submission, and it's got to happen in the ring, and that's what he's telling him. And just pulling John Harding with that chain wrapped around his neck. He's just pulling him up to the top of the balcony. And we've been up here before. Adam De Silva and Perigno were up here earlier. We're up at the merchandise stand. Oh. This match is becoming pretty brutal now. And like I said, anything can happen. It's CPW's extremely unruly. And we have seen anything happen here tonight. We've seen barbed wire tables. We've seen barbed wire bats. We've seen trays. We've seen forks. Kendo sticks, we've seen it all here tonight so far. Now, chest, the red raw chest there of Harding for the amount of chops to the chest. Oh, and he went for it again and he ducked. And UK Dominator chopped the wall. Could have broken his hand. Looking at Vixen. Vixen there getting out of the way. What a night we've had here at Bodmin Jail, the sold out Bodmin Jail. An absolutely amazing night here tonight. And now UK Dominator grabbing John Harding's, smashing his head into the merchandise stand. Now he's taking him back down to the ring. Like I said, only a pinfall and submission can happen, and it can only happen in the ring. Look at him choking in there on the banister. Just like rolling slowly down the steps, taking it out of him. like I said, both of these men have been finding each other for the last like 15 years or more. Oh, and there's a slam into the side of the ring. But like I said, these guys know each other so well, in and out. You get dominated, getting angry with the fans. An angry fighter is a sloppy fighter, we know it. And looking for a suplex on the floor. Oh, and a snap suplex on the floor to John Harding. God, he could have broken his back right there. You know that John Harding has had past issues with his back. Grabbing Harding now by his hair. Oh! Arm straight across the chest. UK Dominator looking for now, and there's that kendo stick again. I don't know if it's the same one, and oh, right over the back of John Harding. Hear the scream from John Harding way up here. What's the UK Dominator looking for now? I think, like I said, tonight I think we've seen it all here tonight. All the weapons we can have possibly imagined in this event. The fan's chair, he's just threw a fan off the chair, and that's a solid chair right there. Raking the eyes, John Harding. On a clothesline off the chair. John Harding not looking great right now for John Harding. Could we have a new CPW trophy holder? UK Dominator. At the minute, he's looking dominating. Now rolling him onto the side. Oh, and there's that elbow to the throat. We go for it again. Oh my God! What a leg drop! This man has still got it. He is tremendously strong. And a great athlete, UK Dominator. Just leaping himself up in the air in the leg drop. Onto the chest of John Harding. Harding still down in the middle of the ring. And now UK Dominator. He's taunting the crowd. I wouldn't be taunting the crowd if I were you. I would have stayed on Harding. If you want to be the CPW trophy holder. Harding's up. He was looking for the right hand and he's missed. UK Dominator's got him now. We're gonna do. Oh my God, and a net breaker off the top rope. John Harding, he's just like hanging there, and now he's down. The UK Dominator in full control of this match. We could see a brand new CPW trophy holder right here tonight. Come over the top rope and a leg drop. One, two, no. Still Harding kicking out. I can't believe after the beating that John Harding has taken here tonight, he still managed to kick out with that leaping leg drop over the top rope. Right now, Harding coming back. The fist to the gut, and now the clock to the back of the neck. Putting down Harding again. Now choking him. I wouldn't be surprised, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God, there's another jumping leg drop. Two. Oh, and Harding still kicking out. Like I said, I wouldn't be surprised, ladies and gentlemen, if we saw a new CPW trophy holder right here tonight. Harding feeding off the crowd, and there he goes. Blocks it with a right hand. Off the ropes. UK Dominator's just caught him. What's he going to do with him? Oh my God! That's got to be it right there. What a hell of a move by UK Dominator. That's got to be the end. He just needs a pin. Two. And Harding's still kicking out. The resiliency of John Harding is amazing. It has been all UK Dominator in this match. A little bit of help from Vixen here and there. And here she comes again. She's got that tray now, that baking tray in her hand. Looking to smash it. Oh, she's just smashed it over the head of the UK Dominator. Harding moved out of the way. She wants to get out of the ring unless... Well, now Harding's got her. I don't know if he will. I don't know if he'll hit a woman. He just throws her to the floor. Now with a pin on Dominator. And he's done it. John Harding. Well, he still managed to retain his CPW trophy. After Vixen went for the shot with that baking tray, he moved out of the way. And she ended up smashing UK Dominator over the head. He gets that sneaky pin. And John Harding, the Rocker, is still your CPW trophy holder. But coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, we will be crowning a new CPW Heavyweight Champion. Will it be PJ Jones, the winner, or will it be Dirty Dick Riley? The rivalry has been heating up between these two. And in very, very short moments, we will be crowning the new CPW Heavyweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to John Harding in defending his CPW trophy against UK Dominator. What a hell of a night we've had here tonight. It has all gone down. And there you are, your winner, John Harding.